Let's simplify 81 to the half power. Any number n raised to the half power is equal to the square root. So 81 to the half power is equal to the square root of 81. This is equal to 9. This is the final answer.